There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. Thereby, be one night. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams. Stop existing and start living. And it feels that always love's enough for us growing.
Bring the village, Kidukuru village, which is a remote area, and the people around are local people, and they cannot, most of them cannot afford money to pay school fees for their children, and we mobilize them in order to come as a community to work on the road. As you see, the road is not very good, and it's sometimes impassable. During the rainy season, it's impossible. So, though we mobilize the people to work on it, but when it comes to the rainy season, the road again goes back to its usual condition. The community around, they have very little income. Most of them cannot afford the school fees, and sometimes they cannot afford the school materials. So, there is much need for help to these people in order to raise the education status of the area. So if the pupils are assisted, the parents are assisted to educate their people, I think in time to come, these people will be able at least to upbring the village from its usual community around. I think you can see how best they have built their houses. So if somebody cannot build a nice house for himself, I don't think he can think of education. So if we improve, at least we assist them in sponsoring the children, then it will assist these people in time to come to upgrade their standards of living. Well, my prayer is that we get sponsors who can do the needful for the children, at least to come out in education. The places I can mention and some other distant areas, they have the same building, but sometimes some are more worse. You see such a building like this one, it's not good even for somebody to stay in. Now, when you imagine such a person residing in such a house, that person cannot think of educating the child. Therefore, there is a need for this person to be assisted in the school fees and the standard of living of the child, so that in time to come, we have better people who can advocate for the area to have a better living. A center in the village of Kidukuru, where Christian's Academy is found. You see now, as the place is, people operating some little businesses in such a condition, really the income is very low. People cannot afford really giving care, good care to the children, and paying the school fees is impossible. Therefore, the children are grown in poor conditions, and sometimes education is neglected. So if a child is at least sponsored, each child is sponsored for about 20 pounds per month, then at Christian's Academy, a child can get good care, can eat well, can study well. Therefore, in the long run, you find the community will have to change. In time to come, we shall get good people who are educated and will have good status of living other than what we are seeing currently. Where the school is situated, and some people are working in the gardens, and their income is too little, and though they are striving to move from poverty, as the government is advocating, but some are still remote, and due to such conditions, education is neglected. We thank the family. This is a banana plantation along with one of the village members, and of the children of the village. They are now in a holiday season. We have tried to talk with them, and sometimes we organize at the Christian's Academy to give them footballs to play, so that they may keep on thinking about education other than staying in the village and forgetting about school. So we keep inviting the pupils from the community, regardless of their schools, where they study from, or whether they are studying or not, but they come at school and play football, they associate with others. So we are trying to improve them so that they may be social and know one another and and know the value of education. Some people are residing here, and this is a trading center. They have their small businesses of little income. And you see, the community has little income. That's why you see at such a time most of the shops are closed. So sometimes they come to the center for business during the evening time when they have come out of the garden. You see some kids are here around the home areas, and some people are trying to come up putting some good buildings, but the place is still too remote. So if these people are helped in education, then you can expect the community to improve, because we have a good status of living. Education will be a problem. Thanks goes to this thing that can be done. This land is built for you. When you go to the abandoned children, open. The school is situated in Kidukuru A. We have two zones, Kidukuru A and B, and this is Kidukuru A. And the place is near about 2 kilometers away from the king of Toro's palace. The area is a very good place with a very good vegetation. It is very, very conducive for the good living of the children. So this place was selected by the family of Christine Kijeru. Christine Kijeru is a lady who did not make much in her studies, but though she did not make much in her studies, she loved education and she supported many people to be educated. So when she died, the children...
should heed at certain calls, 'cause the world, it seems, is right in this line. 'Cause there's a chance for taking in needing our own lives. It seems we need nothing at all. I used to feel that I should give away my heart. Dying there, and it showed that we was heeding us there. We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a brighter day, so let's start giving. There's a chance to take it.
National anthem. Thank you. Thank you so much. Obgalo, obgalo. Manza mlinde tukenda kusaba. Tukenda kusaba. Mwati mchiara nyaruhuma. Kristo. Nyuma wazi nukwa.
Celebrating on this occasion and we say hello to you.
Just believe it. There's nothing to it. should heed at certain calls. Cause the world, it seems, is right in this line. Cause there's a chance for taking in needing our own lives. It seems we need nothing at all. I used to feel I should give away my heart, and it shows that we are needing it there. Then I read the headlines, and it said they're dying there.
than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space.
Told me to be be strong. Oh, oh, and don't shed a tear. Through the darkness and good times, I knew I'd make it through. And the world thought I had it all, but I was waiting for you.
Thank you. Thank you. isomere kugenda maiso egera gera evro satu ebkuru omwaka
My dear parents, I pray for you. I'm really happy.
I remember my father yagambaga inye mulingura no na kasoksi musome akanagonza muno education. I was very much interested in education. Ntaka against the higher, ningoza kutangira no kumanyira against vange, abaize hand kun supportinga, ningoza kumanyire abuol reste, my sister, and okay. So murora nene family support, omonto wokuwa ina family support no huroki o ina mani. So beningamba briefly kokutuwa tamshire, arasele witu wagonza gamuna ikikampu chokusomu. Ingira hako nanyon hona iti inheriti ingira kukama ngoiti ningonza muna ikikampu chokusomu. Otubatuli ya hevu woku, hawukua tukasoma, hawukava zele witu mkatisupportina tukasoma. I'm a social worker. I also do training of social work students of our university. So nisima bazere beitu. We in the haru classes zirimu abana babiri so far, classes zirimu abana bana beitu ntunihira ngo abazere ntuje kuwatanurisi twena muleta abana basome turura abana beitu. So tutankire obunaizire, the first time obunaizire haru ikintu cyantinsaga muno ekyorugudu. Manyira abantu barabayibira observance aho barora turpasire mfuka turi mu kidukuru turima dukora urugudu ngada no lima bagamba mdorogo. So abandi bakora babo abandi bakwata gaspeds twakwata nurizi twena abantu ba kidukuru twakora ho urugudu rwaitu bintu twine problem ya urugudu rwa nyando hyoro. So or mbitine saa teo ajuno kwekuwe gwire gwire mno gamba ahantu tarabao hantu rabao kanyo chakara ni with the inspector support supervising abana kara meetings and nababegesa tukora gana muno kugambaje ngo isomero ryeze kurora ngo isomero ryeze ryakoraje twakwatanuriza. So ninsima muno abegesa ninsima ningaruka yo kusima na teaching staff na corporation ibampaire obumbeire ryaheru benge abantu ba kidukuru nibekaguza baitu kandi kuno sente nyingi ikintu kya fees benge nibakekaguza. So tugenda kuintroducinga half days kugamba ngo hariho abana bakwijaga nyenchakara bakamara saa musanju nko kwa masomero gandi gona gakora aba baby nursery up to P2. So I hope fees nzija kubasita kuba kalibaniza muno ezitarabatutaire baitu ebindi mujya kwica tubaza.
Vamos a manejar. Vamos a tomar. Vamos a tomar. Vamos a tomar. kambero hamwe no amanyire
somesa na banyu be mukago abana hano kuno murundo kwange kwa kabiri kuita hano semeriro muno kandi bwambo byange akubanza abale baroho kandi mbazaho omutema ogogaruka muka okagera ekyo wakorayo umutema ogwaki kyono director gukanya na weki ningoza kuongera kumusima omutongole abuka buli akabata roho akabaro munywanuwe okwinjuka muka nokwinjuka abazaire nokwereza ekitinisa omukaikuru wawe ati kwa junior mirza msaazo we vale muno ati
kwa kirezi ntandike tiri kuja kuranga buli item choko nja kurangira kimtoto ku kigambo cyovuire era ba captains kandi otware ko to believe mahona rebo Men ready, new champion 2015. Red oil, orange oil, Okay. Inja kusaba, uja kwa ikichweka nukuna awande nawa upwasi ikichweka. Kwa ime, mkule yuno soku takimara yuno. Inja kutandika na P4. P4 waliomwana barukweta Vienjelu Dorothy. Vienjelu Dorothy. Waliomwana onde barukweta Muhammad Yusuf. Champion 2015. Red. Hanyuma wagena P3 hariyo omwana ndibamweta Musika Ronald. Mukono no mtima
ingaro ndeita wazaire tumsemerero
P3. Okay.
Wait, when I go to Kora, I want to start with the Mungaro Kilmun. How can it be Nasara and Baguruki? Banzolek and Nasara knew Bazinitin Kawan about our heads. Hario Abidum Seta Vena Tiro Neger Waman Munabam with Abraham Feroz. Seneca Tiro Neger Waman Yako. Then Hario Uman on Baguetta. Malcolm Livon da Sabit John Matagi also come with honorable nyanda kusema nivini ja kumalira na abandu na bahaho mabale mono kutuwezi kano tunatali nisipate tuja kusakika kumibiri kumumkaka